안녕하세요. 전 그레이스예요. 오늘은 제가 선정한 책을 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Jesus with the Bible 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Look, who is coming? Said some people. Everybody looked at Jesus. He was coming to the temple in his hometown. Jesus went into the house of God. He stood God to read the Bible. He read a word in the Bible. Jesus began to read God's words. The Lord's Holy Spirit came on me. This is as to me and special the girls to the poor. Everyone was listening quiet. Jesus told them about the Son of God. I am the Son of God, said Jesus. No, you are not the Son of Jesus, said Joseph. You are not the Son of God. People through Jesus was very separate.
Stella, 다음 페이지는 내가 읽길래. 응?
얘 이름 이따가 소개해드릴게요. 비 너가 읽어.
People didn't like what Jesus said. They made Jesus leave the temple. They were going to throw him off the city in the village. But Jesus went to his way. He destroyed the people.
잘 읽었어.
Jesus said they didn't want they shouldn't do to the Son of God. They also didn't do what they should do. What the house of God? What are you doing to the Son of God at the house of God?
Yeah, 한 개 더 읽어드릴게요.
진짜 제목은
내가 읽을게. A sick friend went to Jesus 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Is Jesus in the house? Make some people Yes, but you can't rent the house. The house is filled with so many people. And the other day, some people say your friend is very sick. Jesus can heal him, but the friends couldn't enter the house. There were people all over the house. They couldn't go through. The friends throw you have to find another way to go in. They threw off the room of the house. They left their friends through the hole of the roof. They asked Jesus, please help our friend. He is very sick. Jesus was happy to heal their sick friend. Jesus said, get up, you are healed now. The sick people stood up. He walked, everybody was watching. He was not sick anymore. He was very happy. Thank you, thank you. Man was in bed for a long time. He is healed now. He jumped up and roared with joy. He shouted thank you to Jesus. His friends were happy too. Everybody was surprised. They surprised God. Yeah, 저게 이제 인형을 소개할 거예요. 얘 이름은 파랑이에요. 안녕, 난 파랑이다. 난 날 순 없어. 오, 기어다닐 수 있지. 하지만 나 원래 어떤 동물이게? 이거 사실 옷이거든. 난 원래 북극곰이야. 으쌰. 봐봐, 북극곰이지? 정말 귀엽지 않니, 내 모자? 내 모자 덕분에 사람들이 나를 많이 예뻐해줬어. 너기에 하고 언니가 보물을 숨겨놨다? 내가 그걸 말하면 어떡해. 어떤 친구랑 옛날에 썼던 편지래. 얘다 숨겨놓았지 뭐야. 근데 불편해 나는. 이따. 그럼 내 코는 이렇게 예쁘게 생겼어. 다른 사람 코보다 예쁘지? 하고 입도 예쁘지? 하고 난 춤출 수 있어. 따빠빠 따빠빠빠빠빠빠 빠빠빠 빠빠빠빠빠빠빠빠빠 빠빠빠 빠빠라빠빠빠라빠빠빠빠빠. 그럼 내 소개는 끝났어. 안녕. 네, 오늘은 제가 성경의 글을 읽어드렸는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 다음번에는 더 재밌는 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕.